If there's any BECU customers watching, you might have noticed that none of the branches were open today. That's because they closed for good. That means they were closed because they're out here doing good today. More than 1,800 BECU employees spent the day volunteering at high schools like this across Puget Sound and Spokane. They're teaching students how to manage money.
And housing is one of the